Well, their name is known worldwide. We're talking about the Navy's most famous flying team, the Blue Angels, and they're just one of the huge highlights taking the Midcoast by storm this weekend at the Great State of Maine Air Show in Brunswick. News 8 is a proud sponsor of this weekend's three-day event, featuring some amazing aerial acrobatics. And ahead of it all, our own meteorologist Roger Griswold got the opportunity of a lifetime to fly high with the Blue Angels.
This is an FA-18 Hornet. It's the exact same Hornet that our men and women are flying with overseas right now. It's a very capable asset. We've been flying the Hornet since 1983. We can go all the way up to about 7.5 Gs as it's sitting there at zero airspeed, all the way up to about Mach 1.5, which is 1.5 times the speed of sound. Nothing that we do, they're not tricks, stunts, or anything like that. All the maneuvers that you will see in a Blue Angels demonstration are nothing more than refinements of basic techniques that every naval aviator is taught throughout their flight training.
When I had the chance to fly with the Blue Angels, there wasn't a second thought given to it. It's been a dream to do this. This is one of those bucket list items. You know, as a kid, I had one of those posters on my wall of the Blue Angels, the planes lined up. Never in my wildest dreams did I ever think I'd be climbing into the cockpit of a Blue Angel, Angel 7, and just seeing what it's all about.
All right. You relax?
Yeah.
All right, you see...
this is nice.
Brunswick over to the left side. Roll us up on the left wing here. Fuel pump is on, so we go rolling upside down. And we are upside down here.
Wow. Just hanging from the harness.
Oh, yeah.
I used to think that I had the best job in the world. And now I've been proven wrong. The guys who fly these planes have got the best job in the world.
Thank you.
Absolutely.